Right on, in fact, set to go. Angle Park, race six, we're ready. They're racing. Miss Bellawood leaves well down near the inside, getting some crowding. It's pushing up, headed off by Lilypad. So Lilypad gets to the front, a lap out. Poking up Barbados Express, three lengths away. Second bump there with Fantastic Pippa and Miss Bellawood, the inside, as the leader stretched away by six, Lilypad. Worse in midfield, Fantastic Shell. Yandera Evie in front of it, then Fantastic Pippa and Mr. Keary off the back. Lilypad by four. Barbados Express chopping the margin. Three away, Miss Bellawood on the turn. Lilypad led, Barbados Express charging through. Lilypad, Barbados Express too powerful down near the inside, beats Lilypad, then Yandera Evie, Miss Bellawood, next Mr. Keary, Fantastic Pippa and Fantastic Shell. The time here 35 and 15, so it was pretty well back last run. Barbados Express, it was strong money and it was beaten by Mr. Harlowood, but tonight she's been able to boot up and be too strong. Number two. She had a bit of a bump too, heading out of the straight the first time with Fantastic Pippa. Second going to six, Lilypad for Lisa Rasmussen. Had every chance.